Each year, an estimated 1,382 shipping containers are lost at sea, careening into the depths, stopping only when they've reached Davy Jones' fabled locker, their contents locked away in the deep, dark sea forever. Every once in a great while, though, the treasures within are released from their underwater coffins and rise to the surface, drifting, drifting, wherever the current takes them.